Hi, my name is Sharisa. I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. The new UXA has a multi-touch display, and with its familiar menu structure, it can help you streamline your measurement setup. So for today's tip, I'd like to show you how easy it is to use markers on the new UXA. Let me show you how this is done. I have 9 multi-tones as the test example. How will I be able to measure the frequency and amplitude of these other tones relative to the maximum peak? First, I can open up our marker menu. We have a new feature. It's called the marker settings diagram. We have 12 markers that are available to set. We also have reference marker positions. I can drag my marker 1 to the reference marker position. I'll do this for 4 of the markers. And also for our markers, we can select what mode it has. And also we have the ability to select from trace 1 all the way to trace 6. So I'll close the marker settings diagram. Now all of these markers are sitting on top of one another. And to select different markers, you can just tap on the marker. And I want to select marker 2. We have another feature underneath our peak search tab. I can just move my marker 2. I can select next peak right. Now I'll go ahead and I'll select these markers until I find marker 3. Then I'll select next peak left. And then marker 4, I'll hit next peak right 2 times. And then finally, I'll select marker 5, next peak left 2 times. Now I have all of these markers positioned relative to marker 1. Underneath our settings tab, I can go ahead and turn on the marker table. See how quick and easy that is? I can see their offset frequencies and their amplitudes relative to marker 1. Another nice feature that we have, if we select a marker, see it's green now, and I hold it down, that's a right click function. So we have the ability to access our marker properties, our marker mode, and then our peak search options. Another great feature, underneath our marker function, we have the ability to make band power measurements. So I'll select band power. You can see now that we have a band power marker. I'll drag this to the right a little bit. And then if I use 2 fingers, I can expand that. Now I'm measuring the band power of 3 of the tones. Please keep watching for more tips and tricks on the new UXA's multi-touch display. And if you'd like more information, please visit the URL shown on the screen. Thanks for watching.